The needs of our planet were greater than she could supply. So we went beyond the reaches of our atmosphere. The new frontier offered the promise of a new beginning. But the distance gave way to a movement with no connection to the place we call home. New rules, new ambitions, a new enemy. The Settlement Defense Front built an army and broke away from the Earth with blood and violence. They aren't revolutionaries. They want absolute power. They raid colonies, take resources, and control territories by force. They use their fleet to block us from raw materials we need to survive. Their mission is to erase everything Earthborn. Today, the SDF is a war machine, ruled by its military. If a leader united that force, they would mobilize and try to take our homeland.
War, this is Scar-1. Standing by for tasking.
Copy, 1-1. One of our weapons facilities is under attack by the SDF. We believe this is part of an operation codenamed Raya. Intel suggests their target is a prototype weapon. Your team will extract the prototype and torch the site before SDF can locate it.
Understood, Warlord. We'll get it done.
1 minute!
Friendlies!
Facility's dark. We get our weapon, torch the site.
Gear check!
OMA systems online.
Rules of engagement.
Weapons free. Good to go.
10 seconds.
Door!
Green light, Scar-1. Green light.
Call it, Wolf.
Go! Go, go!
Stay tight.
Surface temp's 300 below. We gotta move. Reaper. Sipes, take point. 1-1 to Reaper. Set depth gunners in the AO. Troops in contact.
Copy, Morley.
Let's get to the weapon before they do.
Done.
Entry point's 30 meters dead ahead. Keep moving. Reaper, we're approaching the entry point. Be advised, we've encountered steady SDF presence.
Thermal is spotty at your depth, so stay alert.
Stand fast.
Sentry's up top, second deck.
Wolf, take one, we got the others.
Got three more coming up. Is out.
Copy that.
Hostiles in the area! I'm moving!
Right clear.
Stand out.
Our weapon's in the armory vault. Half a click up. Check your scopes. You think they heard the blast? Let's give him a proper welcome then.
Your name is Kirk Rick. Welcome.
Dose an anti-grav.
Copy that.
They're down.
Keep out of my location.
He's down. Watch your corners.
Reaper, we're in R&D. Move into the armory.
Copy. Be advised, SDF is almost inside. Operation Riot cannot succeed. Once the weapon is secure, I can activate the self-destruct sequence.
Copy.
Eyes on research lab. Armory should be next.
Go loud!
Contact!
Keep us moving!
Stay alert, we're not clear.
Get the city in now!
Line them up!
Target's down.
Well, one, we're off the timing close to Bingo Fuel. What's your status?
Move on target now. Exit on 6 yards. Out.
Another sight. Just in time.
Sights crashing.
All clear. Jackpot. Got eyes on the ball.
Reaper, we're inside the armory. Moving to secure the weapon.
Copy 1-1. Weapon is in the vault. Once it's secure, I'll initiate the self-destruct sequence.
Weapons behind those doors. All you. F-spar prototype.
Boot it up, Sipes. We're gonna need it.
Here, Wolf. Compact model. Same tech. The riot operation, we're after this.
Reaper, weapon secure. Confirming execute order and self-destruct.
Roger. Initiating self-destruct sequence. Be advised, SetDef has 50-plus infantry machines inbound. You need to get out of there now.
Copy, we're Oscar Mike. RV in 5. Clock's ticking, let's move!
Attention, self-destruct active. All personnel must clear the area.
Bring it! You have to split up to take it down!
Ifinite!
Coming to you. Get him up, Ifinite. Catch your breath, trooper.
Deadwood coach. Gun destroyed. Data retrieved. Initiating trial.
How many did you come with?
We're in.
What about the airship we shot down?
My men need medical.
You care about your men?
Cam stopped transmitting. It's been 18 hours, no contact. Set defs made no demands.
Settlement Defense Front doesn't make demands. They planted a flag in our rock. They executed three men and shot down a pilot.
Our team was sent to secure classified weapons from a closed facility.
That facility is a black site, Admiral. Why the hell is set def allowed in that airspace?
By permission of the Accords, all nations have access to...
Sir, that objective required a full strike force, not a four-man team.
Lieutenant Reyes, I implore you to use diplomacy in this office. Take a different tact.
Yes, sir. Who else knows about this?
Right now, Joint Strategic Air Command and you.
This is a deliberate act of aggression, Admiral. We should be out there on patrol, not down here throwing confetti.
The rules of engagement prohibit definitive action under these circumstances.
So we stand by with our barrels in the sand and we watch a Fleet Week parade?
Lieutenant Reyes, make no mistake. My instincts, which are aligned indelibly with your own, are that we need to engage.
Why don't we, sir?
They're politicians, Reyes. They'll wipe hell's ass with whatever flag keeps the smokestacks burning. To these men, the idea of mounting an offensive triggers a fresh and unplanned piss. Until there's war, the warriors aren't in charge.
But, sir, by the time there's war, it's too late. Hesitation is a hole in the head. You drilled that into us relentlessly in flight school. Work the problem. Respond.
You were always a fast learner, Lieutenant. Stratcom is well aware of our grievances. At this time, no use of force is being considered on an operational level. These are the laws of war, son.
Thank you for the briefing, sir.
Admiral Raines, E3N is in position on the roof.
Thank you, Petty Officer.
What is E3N?
Go take a look for yourself. I think you'll be quite impressed. Dismissed.
How many?
Four. KIA.
Europa?
Front was already there. Took out the whole team. Looted the site.
Son of a bitch. This Felice stuff is nonsense. We should be up in our jackals flying watch.
Admiral doesn't disagree.
Captain Alder, no?
Negative. Today, Retribution isn't a warship, it's a parade float.
Whole fleet here in Geneva? Doesn't seem right.
We do this every year, Saul.
Well, let's not miss the party.
After you, Lieutenant.
Thanks, Slick.
That?
I think we found E3N.
Indeed, sir.
Petty Officer First Class, E3N. And has tactical humanoid, third revision.
That's a mouthful.
You ain't kidding. Call me Ethan, ma'am.
What are your orders?
I'm assigned to retribution, reporting to Captain Alder.
Programmed for combat?
Thoroughly, ma'am. Born to kill.
Look like you can kick some serious ass.
Well, now you're just making me blush, sir.
Step aside, Ethan. This old goat can still climb.
Welcome aboard, Admiral.
Well, now that we're all acquainted, let's get up and away.
Roger, Admiral.
Kept the Ethan Project well under the radar, Admiral.
Captain Alder knew. First troop-ready model. Quite remarkable. We're revealing him at the ceremony today.
You know I get stage fright, right, sir?
You got feelings, Ethan?
I do, Lieutenant. I do. I carry the brain of a human farmer.
Holy shit, are you serious?
No, ma'am. Not at all.
You got you, Lieutenant.
Did not.
Data's guns are working overtime today, huh, Admiral? A lot of Allied traffic. Always vigilant, Lieutenant.
You familiar with the air intercept systems, Ethan?
Earth's Iron Shield. Major firepower.
Vengeance, this is Raven 6. We're on final approach.
Copy 6. Vengeance is awaiting your arrival.
Admiral, sir.
What is it, Ethan?
The Aegis guns. They appear to be tracking our fleet. Incoming!
To shoot down the fleet. I don't know, Ethan.
Our Aedis guns are still... Ethan.
I can get us over that wall, sir.
This way, Lieutenant.
Clock!
us, sir.
Seth Death's been trying to take control for years, Ethan.
They knew our whole fleet.
There's movement inside.
Reeves, by that door. I'll clear it.
I see one!
Hey, come here! Bad guys!
This is 1-1.
Go for it, 1-1.
Gator, I need SCAR 3 airborne for interdiction. Call for fire to follow.
Copy, Lieutenant. Time to target 1 Mike.
Top Cat to go. Air is inbound for suppression. Once they engage, we're taking this hill.
Roger, Top Cat. Go to your place.
I need you on the left flank, 2-6, take the right.
Copy, moving left.
SCAR 1, there's too much activity. Need you to mark the target for me.
Contact,
left. Request for fire, target is marked.
Roger, target acquired, inbound line. Shots out, shots out.
Effect on target, 3-1.
Copy. Shaking bandits. Bug it out.
Contact. 3 o'clock.
Got a casual take.
Getting close. Stay focused.
Gold team, report.
2-4 in position. Left side.
This is 2-6. Get it up, 2-6.
Okay. Let's take it.
Okay. Report.
3-1, target marked.
Roger, inbound for gun run.
Good hit, 3-1.
Copy. Disengaging. Available for tasking. This is 3-1, waiting for your mark.
Enemies ahead!
Activity. Need you to mark the target for me.
Let's get barricaded inside.
Roger. Set up a perimeter. Scars are moving interior.
Ethan, patch into Ada's security. I want eyes in that room.
Yes, sir. Get into your HUD now.
10 ships remain. The UNSA fleet is finished. Moving to Ada's system destruct now.
Ethan! Go! Jackpot, all stations. I say again, jackpot.
Relieve the bot. Take the prisoner into custody. Petty officers, get that ATIS back up. We still got enemy ships in our airspace.
Right away, Admiral.
Sato forces are trenched in outside, setting up a FOB.
Good. Let's get a look at this son of a bitch.
You'll need medical.
I need nothing.
He's got an employee ID. That's him.
Michael Aaron Page, Mechanical Engineering Department, 2 years.
SDF sleeper cell.
That's not my name. That is the moniker of an earthen fool.
What is your name?
Commander Akil Minraya of the Settlement Defense Front.
The operation on Europa.
You started a war.
And I will finish that war.
Ada's guns are moments away from acquiring enemy targets, Admiral.
Fast work, Ethan. Well done.
You prolong the inevitable.
Get him out of here.
Mars Eternum.
Stand fast, Marines. Give me 5 minutes with this bastard.
Salt.
So many innocent people, Reyes.
Let's get out there and fight for him.
Roger.
Where it goes, sir?
Let's move!
All stations, this is SCAR 1-1. ATIS is back under UNSA control. I say again, we have control of ATIS.
SETDEF's retreating.
Raider to main, Lieutenant Salter and I need birds.
Aye, sir. 3-2 will escort to your position.
Solid copy.
Jackals.
That's all right, Ethan.
Ethan, you're with Lieutenant Reyes.
Yes, sir.
Sparget fever.
Copy.
Look what they did to us, Reyes.
Let's go get him, Saul.
To all available craft, the Retribution is in pursuit, but we are losing ground. We need to leave atmosphere now.
1-2, copy. Let's go get him. Retribution, this is the Eclipse, trailing your starboard.
Scars, fold in. We're going upstairs.
Pitching 90 for horizontal thrust. All in full.
Go flight.
Two good throttle.
10 hours, 16 minutes. Fire at will, fire at will.
You got eyes on this, Reyes?
Affirmative.
We got it coming!
Let's get in there!
Roger that!
All stars, engage the next destroyer!
Incoming missile.
Warheads inbound, deploying flares! They're launching skelters!
Target the key.
speed.
Retribution is moving to intercept course for tactical collision.
They're ramming it.
Do not execute collision.
Captain's orders, 1-1.
Retribution's in trouble! Focus fire on that supercarrier!
Tigris is engaging. All scars. Danger close.
Ignite it!
They jumped!
All stations, be advised. Enemy has withdrawn. AO is clear.
Olympus battered our fleet, Reyes.
Let's get back to base. Just get to Red. Guide us in.
Copy. Retribution, Scar 1 requesting permission to land.
Copy, you're clear to land. Runway 2, Lima.
Roger 2, Lima, coming in now.
Hold for lock, stand by. Good locks, we'll take it from here.
Charlie Delta, copy.
One one to Retribution! What the hell happened, Gator?
Multiple casualties from the crash maneuver, sir. I need a stretcher over here! Lieutenant Reyes, we need you up here right away. Bridge out.
Copy an assault.
Yeah.
That's a major snafu here, Reyes.
Assault, you good?
Affirmative, you?
Still here, Ethan?
Outstanding, sir.
Gibson, get us out of here. Lion 1-2, lines are snagged. All right, you should have air now, Lieutenant.
Check.
We got you, sir.
Damn good to see you, Lieutenant Reyes. Luz, help him out. Get that jack to a service bay pronto.
Yes, ma'am. Got an overdose of trouble here, sir.
Petty Officer First Class Ethan, this is Gibson, Red's air boss. Welcome to the Retribution. What's left of it?